Are you ready to go into a futuristic robot detective game? I know I am. I'm pretty sure you'll be enjoying it as well. So let's get into it. What's up, YouTube? This is Deborah Guy, or Marty, however you want to know me as. It's 2024. We're doing new videos. We are back. Happy New Year and all that other stuff. So yeah, we're back. We're back on the grind. We are on the road to 10,000 subs here on YouTube, and it's going to be a fantastic ride because we all know it's going to be. So like I said, we are going to be doing a futuristic robo detective game, and it's right here in front of you. This is Soul Tolerance, and this is the prologue. But before we do head into that bit, I want to say a massive thank you to Keymailer and the devs for providing the key for the purpose of this video. Now, we always have to do that because legal stuff. So, I don't know what we're getting into. I think what we need to do is quickly look at the controls. So, there we go. So, we rotate the camera using these keys. Move the player around and interact with characters or environment. Okay. We were going to hold the control button to highlight interactable elements, and then we can run. We can pause the game. Then we've got inventory, map, journal, summary, and quick save. So yeah, I think what we should do is go give you some sound so you can actually hear the game, and then we're going to get into it. There we go. There's your sound. I hope it's all good. Yeah, here we go. We're gonna go with times save one. Are you sure you want to overwrite this? I haven't even decided to overwrite anything, but okay. All right, so no humans. Okay. So from the look of it just here, I don't know if you guys have played Stray. I'm pretty sure you have. It's an amazing game. It gives me that sort of vibe of Stray. Okay, they did the thing, they did the thing. I love that it has some full-on voiced intro. It's fantastic. That was a fantastic intro. I love it. Borrow, 22nd of October, 2014. 2214, sorry. Alright, I'm gonna go with the funny stuff. Oh jeez. Francesco. Okay. Like San Fran? Maybe. I'm loving the way this looks already. It's fantastic. The bots do look like they're something from Stray, but the motion, the fluidity, however you say that word, I'm not very good at that, is really good. Oh, okay. It's a live stream. I don't want to keep on track. Jeez. All right. That went round quick. All right, so that's better. Oh, so he can't say anything, okay.
Okay.
Oh. Oh God, is he going to swear at me? Ah, there we go. I knew he was. All right, so please, Robos, who actually looks like a portable toilet, by the way. It's like a porta potty. Just saying. Just saying. I'm gonna have to, just because. And there's me thinking this was a family game. All right, so he ain't gonna help. All right. All right, so we're gonna go down here. Whoa, thought I was gonna get hit by a car then. Oh, jeez. What have I stumbled into? That is a fantastic that's a fantastic pickup line. I love that. That's brilliant. We're gonna do that for a second. Okay. All right, okay. I'm pretty sure there's certain things here that I cannot show. All right. Like there's these here. I'm pretty sure I cannot I don't think I can do that. Right, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that here. Right, so nothing down there. Oh, we have a shop owner. Alright, so we can't do that. Alright, so we're in Midtown. Okay, this is actually quite a cool game. I can't find where I need to go, but gameplay wise, this is All right, so we're going to go to the top of the tower. That's pretty awesome. All right, so don't see anything that's going to help me. Gameplay wise, this is really good. So we're going to go down this way. Hang on, hang on. Back. Why can't we go down there? Oh, we'll have to go this way. All right. All right, so I can't do that. All right, so that's a no-no. Talk to this robot. Oh, I hope you're actually enjoying this gameplay, because this is really good. I'm liking it. Two pizza. Wow. These poor cats. All right. Now, as a Pokemon fan, this here looks like Team Rocket. Now, I'm pretty sure Jesse and James are gonna appear somewhere. Oh, there's tire marks. All right, let's go have a look. Alright, so let's look at the journal. Yeah, that's all we have. Alright, I think we should head this way. I'm going to write that one. It's a hard decision. The game actually is quite deep when you think about it. It's a pretty deep game. Random request, I don't know why. Okay. I don't know why, but we're just gonna go with it. I don't know why that just seemed fun to do. Right, so we're following some tire marks. I don't know what's going on, but we're gonna follow them. Nope, we're going this way. All right, okay. Now I gotta remember where the parking lot is. Pretty sure it's down this way. There we go. Incorrect. Oh. I thought we could access the car park there. Do I have anything else that we can get through? Credit card scanner. All right. Now, is it this car park or is it the car park that we saw before? Where the tire marks came from? Now I need to remember where that car park is. These ones? Alright, I'm getting confused. Alright, we're gonna check out a little bit more. But gameplay wise, this game's pretty cool. Oh, that's scary. Wrong one. Big bot. All right, let's have a look at this big bot. Thank you. I want that. I'm loving that you get loads of options in this game. It's definitely something. Okay, so we've got something down here. Shady bot, okay. All right, we've got some leads on the monk bot. All right, so we need to figure out. Where the temple district is. Is there a map? All right, so we don't have a map. The temple district. Don't know where that is. All right, so we're back there. All right, anyway, we are gonna have a little chat. So that is Soul Tolerance. Pretty fun game. If you like your detective games, your point and clicks, I enjoy them. I'm gonna be playing more of this later today. But the gameplay is very smooth. I love the style. It's fantastic. Would be nice to be able to pull up a map to see where we need to go, because I have no idea which way I'm going, which is left, right, up, down, middle, all of that. But I think we've been around in a square. Lots of dialogue, absolutely brilliant. The intro is fantastic, fully voiced. It's very smooth. It's a very smooth game. Like I said, this is the prologue, so there is a full game coming out. It's fantastic. It's really fun to play. So like I said, I'm going to be playing more of this today. Just because, why not? So with that said, I am going to highly recommend this game. It looks great. It feels great. It plays well. Different interactions. Certain things that I'm not going to pull up on this video. Like you saw, we were going back to the good looking robot. So if you want to figure that one out yourself, you can. But that's not going to be shown here on this channel. But yeah, the developer's done amazingly. Like, going from a robot that's just been thrown into the deep end to figure out who this cyber monk is. It's just, it's great. I'm going to be playing more, like I said. So with that said, massive thank you to Keymailer and the devs for providing the key for the purpose of this video. I'm going to continue playing. So I've been the Zebra Guy. Almighty, hope you all know me as. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you guys in another video.